Kippers, welcome back to Spotted with Trev down under. Last day today, we fly home late tonight, and I'm on Shep's Mound. It's got two bad places, and it's really, really close to you, so you can't fail really. And it just changed runway, so we're coming in from the other end again now. So anyway, no more waffling, let's go spotting.
Hell, look what's coming in today. From Phuket over there. That's coming in this afternoon. That's Air Atlantic. 777-200.
All right. 3-4, 3-2, 5-2, 5-2, 3-10, 10.
prop, it's a propeller plane with a sandy.
So who owns the plane, the Santa
Claus? Qantasly.
Oh, Qantasly.
Yeah, it's a dance aid. It's not that one, it's the one behind. That one there comes from Port Macquarie, the one behind. Every year they do a different one, a different colour scheme. This year, I reckon, last year they had Santa on it, which is right here too. This time they had Santa, big sack in the back of the bench, got a pine. Oh, yeah, 747. Just coming over Sydney Harbour. Oh no, hang on a sec, wrong one. That's Link Airways. Sorry, no, it's coming on that one. No, that one. No, not this one. No. No, that's come from Port Macquarie, that one. It's one behind it, but it's going on that runway, and then it'll taxi past here. Oh, they come in most of the time, they use the runways they're using now. Because if they only use that runway, the congestion gets too much.
Oh, so this is north south?
Yeah, this is the main one. Yeah.
Thank you.
That's alright.
We'll be here in about 15 minutes.
Not bad, that'll be a good one.
But there's a good one just arrived. It's got Santa Claus on it.
Oh, okay.
And yeah, he's just landed now. He'll come around.
The 787 that's going on the right, that'll take off before here. I think that's just going to Melbourne. It's going to Perth. It'll get up early.
7-3 at the rapid exit, hold short, 825.
Thank you. Just found it.
6-3-3 Victor, Roger, 5-0-4, score 0-3.
that's it for this episode down here at Sydney. And in fact, that's it for the whole Spotty Wood Trek down under. I had a brilliant time. I'm away from the aeroplanes as well. It's a beautiful country. And I must say thanks to everybody that Karen and I have met. They are so friendly over in Perth and here in Sydney. I really enjoyed it. And a special thanks to Kaz, who's behind the camera now, doing all this B-roll stuff for me. So thanks, Kaz. And and thank you for watching. If you've watched all of the episodes, fair play to you. I really appreciate that. But if you can, please just give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, as they say here in Sydney, Perth, Adelaide, and of course, not forgetting good old Sunny Stillwater. That's a wrap, and I hope to see you all again very soon on Spotty Wood Trek. Thanks for watching, and bye bye for now.